Let's assume for a moment that we are interstellar travelers, originating from Earth, as it is known today. And in our journey, we stumble upon, amazingly enough, an exact replica of our planet. The only difference between the current state of this new planet versus our own is that there are no human beings. Human evolution has not occurred. Hence, there's no establishment orders, no social arrogances, no money, of course, nothing to limit our possibility. Given the advanced scientific knowledge we have today, how would we go about redesigning our social infrastructure from the ground up, with the goal to create nothing less than the most efficient, conscientious, and sustainable society as possible?